Hello everybody. Today I'm going to show you a foam rolling variation for the quadricep muscle. So instead of conventional foam rolling, we're doing a modification. Watch as the heel comes towards the butt. This is stretching the muscle. So this is stretching the quadriceps here. We can move up or down depending on where you feel the knots are. Keep the movement nice and slow at your own pace.